Olivia Zitoli is one of the most accomplished players in the history of William Smith soccer. As a senior in 2013, she was named the National Player of the Year, First Team All-American, the D3Soccer.com Defender of the Year, and the Liberty League Player of the Year. She led the Herons to the 2013 NCAA National Championship and was the tournament's most outstanding defender. She anchored one of the best defenses in NCAA history as that championship team recorded 21 shutouts, allowing only 6 goals all season. During her 4 years, the Herons went 71-7-7, winning 4 conference titles and advancing to the NCAA tournament all 4 seasons. Olivia was also a 3-time Liberty League All-Academic selection and a first-team Scholar All-American as a senior. Zitoli graduated in 2014. Olivia Zitoli was inducted into the William Smith Hall of Honor in 2024.